So, you guys are probably wondering why I had to shut down the WimpyTale Instagram page. Well, basically, later this month, I'm gonna be on like a 3 month electronic ban. And also, I just thought 3 months without content, she might as well just not even post. Another thing is, I was kind of just losing interest in WimpyTale. I didn't feel like there was enough, like, what's the word? I'm trying to think. No, not enough interest in just WimpyTale itself. And I just didn't feel like keeping the page up and running. It just felt like it was just unnecessary work that I would have to stop anyways. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.